So yeah, let's do this. Hey, Barbie. Sure, let's watch the cutscenes. There's not that many of them anyway. Get some of that quality voice acting. You're never too old for hide and seek. No, no, that sounds like a threat, Sonic. Sonic has a very weird definition of party. And probably gonna go avoid big stuff, but we'll see. If I think it'll make for a fun time, I'm gonna do fun stuff. So let's grab this. Since I have to go for A ranks, we're gonna get some points and all that jank. So let's get some points. What's up, Roxas? This is gonna be a challenge. I don't know how to play this game casually anymore. Yeah, now we got slow points. Let's grab this one instead. Do I want to do bonus stages? Sure, let's do a bonus stage. Why not? I know I have to do them in the second stage of each zone. Because of Lel, Chaos Emeralds, but yeah. Okay, I have no idea how you're supposed to get up there. So I'm gonna cheat. If I can. I can cheat! There we go. I can cheat. Oh, you were probably supposed to use like Knuckles or something in the cannon. No. I want to go up here.
It's really steep here. Be careful.
Here we go.
Some of the submerged sea lilies move when you get close to them.
I don't know what you're talking about, Ellis.
Let's go.
2 minutes in and already cheating. Yeah, let's go, dude. What's actually in here. Oh, money! Sure, I'll take money. Yo, what's up, Cryptic? I see you taking a break from breaking colors for a while.
Got it.
I'm probably gonna be like way over the point requirement. Yes, this is RA, that's why I'm picking up all of these rings. Still breaking it, fair enough. I like it. There you go. I want that. Yeah. Sure, it's A rank practice. Why not? Heroes and Chill sounds about right. Why is there speed shoes in there? This is not a very useful place for speed shoes, but I'll take it. Oh hey, another key. I think there's like a one up around here somewhere. Oh no, Team Blast. Okay. Still not gonna do a lot of Team Blast, by the way, because Team Blast animations are boring as shit. Anyway, what's up, Dr. Minus? I might have already said that, I don't even know. Dude, nice! I missed all of them. Apparently that was great, and worth 2,000 points. I'll take it. Hey, FF. Thank you for the host. Ooh, one up. Nice, I might need that in case I die. Yes, let's leave it to Sonic. Totally. Don't tell me what to do. Alright, tuning route it is. Nothing? Alright. Why is there nothing in here? Oh well. Oh, you, and I want you. Let's see how little time bonus I get. I better get zero. If I don't get zero, the shit is too free. I still got time bonus.
That was tight.
Not really. I got zero. Alright, Mel. I'll make sure to act surprised when that happens. Oh, hang on. 1 second. I forgot the slash! Somebody whispered me saying they were banned. I had no idea they were banned, so figured I would unban. So the way to win this, to get as much of these things as possible, is to just be Knuckles. Power characters have larger hitboxes, they pick up more orbs easy peasy, and they just hold down a button. Although I guess in this one, if you want to score attack, you need to really go super slow, especially when the Chao are dropping like a whole bunch of these balls. But yeah, I'm just dicking around. And you never get to hear this music, so. Hey, Cheat Man DK. Hey, but yeah, like here, you just do this and you let them drop a whole bunch of this stuff. They give a whole bunch of score. Bombs do not give score, as it turns out. Yo, what's up, Josh? I thought you were planning to go live and go fast. Hashtag undone, she's gonna be gay. Yeah. But yeah, when you're boosting, it doesn't matter what formation you're in, you go to the same speed.
Got it.
Here we go.
Bang. What jackass managed to distract you? Wow, that's a lot of one-ups. Face is a sea palace.
I'm ready to take them out.
High end stuff, Josh. Alright, I want that. And I want the other one as well.
Level up.
Loops are difficult, man. Holy crap. Fair enough. Yes, I'm totally winning. Alright, I'm gonna need this to keep this one all the way through. Because I'm gonna need some emeralds up in this bitch. So, I have actually no idea what is up here for Team Sonic. I haven't been up here in ages. What? What is... what is this air booster for? What? Why are you there? High and mighty, bro. I'm getting back here. Nothing. Yay. Lower route is very uninteresting, as it turns out. Alright. Give me the damn balloon game! Jeez, I just want my money. Where's my money game? Anything else in the rest of these, or... nothing? Nothing. I guess. I guess, yeah. Oh, hey! I forgot there was a robot behind there. Nothing. I want that. Parkours are good for points. I also want this. Dang. This guy is asking to get banned. Like you may not notice because it's in a different language called Weep, but he is asking to get banned. For a second. Only for a second, don't worry. Bye bye.
Sonic, do something about that robot shield, will you? Yes! Ready, go!
Leave it to me! Yahoo! Let's go! Stay!
Level up!
Mm-hmm.
Here we go!
Yeah!
Yo! Turtle exploration. Because why not? I feel like this is a trap. Okay, it wasn't. But you never know what those things are gonna do. No. I wanna go. I wanna go in the air. What is the best way to get there, actually? Exactly.
Got it.
Oh, there you go.
Leave it to me. Here we go.
Too cool.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, fuck that. We go in here.
Yes. Okay.
Sure.
Yeah.
If that killed me, I'd be mad, but it didn't. So we good. Yo. I want that.
Let's go. Let's go.
I have no idea how to get there normally, though. You're supposed to, like, go that way? Oh well. Goodies! How are you supposed to get there normally? Like this? I guess? Okay. Works for me. No, no. Teammates? Thank you. You kidding me? Are you kidding me?
A
Alright, fuck that. I'm... Second time through, I'm going full speedrunner on this shit. The hell out of here with that shit game. This is a fine game. This is a fine game. Don't you worry, this is a fine game. I also want this back. Yeah, I somehow ended up behind the rock. The second booster didn't attack me. For some reason. Probably because of the formation I was in. Still not gonna do the bot boost, by the way. I wanna do no bot boosting, really, in this run. Kinda defeats the purpose. But yeah, I'm not gonna explore as much the second time around, obviously. No! If it was your lucky day, you wouldn't have died, you little shit! This is silly. That one was all me. That was silly. I'm silly. That tornado was also silly. Sanic. So I don't want that. Level ups are good. Put points. You mean Tropical Resort 5, Cryptic? I think that's what you were looking at? What's up, Aiden? Shut up, Tails. Tails level ups. Do I wanna do that? Actually no, let's go there. that place. Yo, thanks for that, Snow. Level up, Snow, level ups, okay. Well, there goes my key, but there's another key I can get, so that's fine. You also don't get any ring bonus at the end if you, like, for the amount of rings you have, you only get points for picking rings up. Tails, you need to level up already. Go level up right now. Thank you. Oh, never mind, apparently already was. I've already forgotten how to mid-air kick. This is good. I'm getting my casual on. I'm forgetting speed shreds. Nice. This time. If I miss his A rank, I'm mad. I found that out today as well. No idea. I mean, I probably knew when I was ring attacking the stage, but then I forgot again. So these stages I always used to kind of mess up as a kid. I thought they were really hard. That's because I was mashing the button like this, thinking, oh, this will help me get there faster, right? No, you're just supposed to hold it, and then you get insane speed, and it starts building up, and there you go, you now have the emerald. Easy peasy. I hit my split key! I hit my split key, okay. Shout out to speedrunning. That was silly. I am silly.
Stop your cute little ass. You just make fools of yourself. I think you got that backwards, Doc.
Okay, let's do the one and only casual strat. Actually, let me just call him back for a second. This is the casual strat for Egghawk. Look how good it is. Yeah, but that's not. Let me just go get my A rank real quick. He's run on time bonus, so I can't screw around for too long. Ba-bam! Yeah, I have it, Tsukimas. I'm too used to splitting whenever you see mission cleared like that. There you go.
for the junk pile.
Grand Metro. I should stop mashing the start button on loading screens as well, because I don't want to skip the cutscenes this time around. Shoutouts to habits. That bridge in the opening cutscene is very close to the end, by the way. They do that a lot. Just use some other part of the stage for the cutscene, which is usually further off on the goal ring from where, or closer to goal ring than where you start. Makes very little sense. I want that. Give me. Thank you for your cooperation, teammates. You're very useful, but not really. Now what's in here? Money. Yeah. And behind door number one. Oh. That was very uneventful. I don't think I'm gonna bother with more of these stages. They don't really add anything. Oh boy. Grab switch, Knuckles. Door number two. A vacation to... Never mind, just team less. Ooh. Think, okay. Why did that one not open? Oh, okay. I intend to end this playthrough on 99 lives, so hopefully that works. And then it will be reset back to whatever the hell when I do super hard mode. Okay, that's just a super obvious trap. Light dash is not gonna work. Light dash doesn't work. I'm not gonna light dash above a pit. That sounds awful idea. You know what? Screw doors. I don't like doors. You think that trick is ever gonna be viable without like pause buffering and stuff? Cryptic. I'm not a big fan of boss buffering when the timing method doesn't track it.
Got it.
Nothing. Nice. Nothing. There's so much nothing in here. Get off the wall, you hedgehog! Hedgehogs don't belong on walls. Such a shame. Oh, actually, just go down there.
Leave it to me.
Got it. Take this.
Yeah. Oh.
Got it.
Leave it to me. Let's go.
Another thing. Hang on. I forgot what the best way to get up there is again.
Leave it to me. Let's go.
Well, that ain't it. I think you're supposed to take the spring? Yeah.
Let's go!
No! Booster, why?
Alright! Let's go! Game!
Game. Why? Shout out to Glacius. Not yet, though. I can't really think of anything that would need to be done. Ooh! Is there anything here for Team Sonic? Absolutely nothing. Brilliant. Should I even bother taking the other side? That too looks like absolutely nothing. Okay, not bothering. Wait, Team Sonic has the ball here. So if I wanted to, I can, well, I do actually want to, I can backtrack into Team Dark's section right here. And apparently there's a key as well.
Got it. Here we go!
Leave it to me! Let's go! Dang.
Yeah!
Here
I think you can go... that way? Yeah.
Let's go.
You don't need keys on mission ones, because there's no emerald stages, there's only the one with the points, and those aren't very interesting. I just wanted to show one of them off. Invisible wall? No, no invisible wall. Maybe on the other side though. So, let me just be careful. Yeah. Oh, that sounds like an awful idea. I'm not gonna go there. Hell no. I forget how far you can backtrack with this, honestly. Do I want to find out? Yes, I do.
Leave it to me. Let's go. Okay.
Here we go. Got
it. Leave it to me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I'm gonna take that boy on the way back.
Here we go.
The ones in the first stages, they do not have the minus because they don't give you anything. They're just for extra lives and stuff.
Leave it to me! Let's go!
I'm pretty sure this is as far as you can backtrack. Yeah, because they're... Yep, this is as far as we can go. Rip. So yeah, if you want to do a ring attack, you gotta backtrack all the way here to collect these rings. And all the other ones in this area as well. Even in the timed one, you can collect some of those. Well, yeah, I don't really want that. I thought there was gonna be a one up in there. Do I trust it? Sure. I'm never really sure whether to trust air boosters. Not trusting a ring dash, though. Hell no. Now, what is down there? Did I say how to get Earth? I have terrible short-term memory. What's up, dude? Wow. Good light dash. Very, very responsive. I'm telling you, that ability does not work in any game. Nice. Alright, so that's gonna have to be a repeat where I actually don't dig around and explore absolutely everything.